You might know this, but in this scene from The Lion King, we see Timon and Pumbaa find Simba in the middle of the desert. But did you know that this entire scene, including all of Hakuna Matata, is just Simba's hallucination? Simba was dehydrated and delirious from being out in the desert for too long, and he begins to hallucinate, and he sees Timon and Pumbaa and their paradise. But none of that, including Timon and Pumbaa, was real.